Today in this video, I am gonna show you how to fix this error. Look, when you're trying to activate your Windows 10 and it's showing the window is in notification mode, you can easily fix this error. Step by step, I will guide you. And look, this video for the educational purpose and this method is very safe and secure. First, we need to open the command prompt. Simply close the slide. Then click on the search bar, then type here cmd. Then after this, simply click on the run as administrator. Then click on the yes tab. And this will open the command line interface. Now let's move on the step number one. First, we need to check the our window edition. Type this command winver. Then simply press the enter key. As you can see, here is my window edition, Windows 10 home single language. Simply click on the OK tab. Now minimize the slide. Simply click on the start tab. Then click on the settings app. Then scroll down, click on the update and security tab. Then you have to look out for the activation tab, click on it. As you can see, here is the window edition and here is the activation status. So currently my window edition is Windows 10 home single language and here is the activation status, window is not activated. Simply close this slide. Again move on the command prompt. Now let's move on the second command. First, we need to uninstall the remove any bad and mismatched product key. Type this simple command slmgr, put this space forward slash, then type here upk, and this command will remove the any bad or mismatched product key. Then simply press the enter key. The command was successful. Now as you can see, the key is not found it. Now let's move on the next command. Type this command slmgr, put the space forward slash, then type here cpky, and this command clean out the this product key from your window history editor. Simply press the enter key. Now as you can see, the product key from the history clean it successfully. Click on the OK tab. Now let's move on the next command. Type this command slmgr, put the space forward slash, then type here rearm. And look, this command reset the window licensing system. Then after this, simply press the enter key. The command was successful. As you can see, here is the notification. Please restart the system to change the take to effect. Simply click on the OK tab. Then now we have to restart our system. Simply type this command shutdown, put the space forward slash R, put the space forward slash T, put the space, then type here 0. Then simply press the enter key and this command will restart your PC. Now my PC is restarting. Now the login page is open. Now I'm gonna type my password here. Then after this, again you have to open the command prompt. Simply click on the search bar, then type here cmd, then click on the run as administrator, then click on the yes tab. Now let's move on the next command. Type this command slmgr, put the space forward slash, then type here IPK, then again put the space. Now here we need to enter the product key and type this PT79Q, put the hyphen, then type here G7N6G, again put the hyphen, then type here PGB, then type YW, put the again hyphen, then type here 4YWX6, again put the hyphen, then type here 6F4BT, and this is the command you have to type on the command prompt, and this will install the product key. Then simply press the enter key. The command was successful. As you can see, the product key is installed successfully. Simply click on the OK tab. Now we have to move on the next command. Type this command as slmgr, put the space forward slash, then type here ATO, and look, this command will activate your Windows 10 home single core. Then simply press the enter key. Now as you can see, the product is activated successfully, and here is the edition single language. Simply click on the OK tab. Now type this command slmgr, put the space forward slash, then type here xpr, and look, this command will show the current status of your activation status. Simply press the enter key. Now as you can see, the machine is permanently activated. So now simply close this notification, exit from this terminal, then press the enter key. Now again click on the start tab, then click on the settings app, then scroll down, click on the update and security tab, then look out for the activation tab, click on it. Now as you can see, here is the edition Windows 10 home single language. Now here is the activation status, Windows activated with the digital license. I hope you guys like my content. Before I sign out, do not forget to like, comment, share and follow my channel. And with this simple step, you can easily fix that error and you can easily activate your Windows 10 home single language. Thanks for watching. You